COVID-19 virus may spread over 6 feet in select conditions. Physical distancing is one of the best defenses against COVID-19 and other respiratory diseases, including influenza. People who maintain a distance of at least 1 meter from others are less likely to catch the disease. This defense is also known to break the chain of transmission. But what if the coronavirus can reach a distance of up to 6 feet or 1.8 meters? According to an update by the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, some conditions could allow the coronavirus to travel that distance indoors. It means that everyone inside a confined space with poor ventilation is at risk of contracting COVID-19 if one of them is a carrier. Another factor that increases the risk is the duration of stay in that same space with many people. An extended period of more than 15 minutes may raise the odds of getting infected. Because indoor spaces typically don't have sufficient ventilation, the air becomes stale and saturated. Poor air circulation and increased exhalation of individuals allow viral particles to become concentrated in the air. Thus, good spacing between people and excellent ventilation may help lower the concentration of these particles. However, the most ideal setting is to conduct socialization outdoors, like on the patio, while wearing face masks if some members are not yet fully vaccinated. Although infections through inhalation at distances greater than 6 feet from an infectious source are less likely than at closer distances, the phenomenon has been repeatedly documented under certain preventable circumstances, noted the CDC. The agency also explained that viral particles in the air are not uniform. Some are heavier and may easily fall to the ground, while others are smaller and may suspend longer in the air. Several factors in the environment may influence these particles. When a person exhales, respiratory droplets are expelled outward from that person. Large particles drop to the ground due to gravitational force, but tiny ones may mix in the air. If ventilation is poor, these tiny particles may accumulate over time, increasing the risk of everyone catching infectious agents. Additional factors like ambient temperature, relative humidity, and ultraviolet radiation from sunlight may decrease viral viability and infectiousness. Experts believe that higher temperatures, high humidity, and long exposure to UV may disable the coronavirus, though not yet fully proven in the real world.
Thank you.